Hi, this video is an example for number related test in quantitative aptitude. Question is, if 69 times 87 equals 1515, then 76 times 69 equals what? Here, we have from the question, 6 plus 9 equal to 15. Then 8 plus 7 equal to 15, and we get the result 15 15. Concatenating these two 15s, we get 1515. By using this concept, we can rewrite 76 times 68 like this manner. Here 7 plus 6 equals 13. Then 6 plus 8 equals 14, and 76 times 68 equals 1314. Thank you.